dancing. Game on, so it's time to go. When the rain starts, I'ma let you know. Name a squad that is better, though, than my whole team. We a pot of gold. I'm a dog, dog. I'ma need a bone for my whole team. I'ma let it go like, blah, yeah. And it feel like, yeah. All day like, yeah. All night like, yeah. Whole squad like, what? And it feel like, yeah. All day like, yeah. All night like, what? Whole squad like, yeah. And it feel like,
welcome everyone, I'm Brandon Gaudin and this is your first Ultimate Challenge. Juju has built himself a pretty solid Mutt team and he is lending it to you to get you rolling. Your goal is simple, just pick up at least 5 yards on offense to get the win and unlock the next challenge. Let's get right to the action. And now the offense getting set, first and 10. Gurley again here on first down. And they'll get to him after a gain of 7 to the 47. And just like that, you've won your first Ultimate Challenge and secured your first star. Congratulations. Advance straight to the... Next up, you must put the ball in the end zone to win this challenge. Do so and you'll receive another star plus a Juju player item to add to your own lineup. Took till the second half, but finally a red zone opportunity here. They've got a first and 10 from the 10. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. And he finds his tight end. It's Ertz. And he's going to be brought down just shy of the 5 at the 6. Nice job defensively to hold him to 4. And now it's second and goal. The 6-yard line, the line of scrimmage on second and goal. Now it's Gurley. And he will take this one in for a touchdown. Well done there. You've earned your second star plus a Juju wide receiver.
Honest, the unforgettable. You a joke like Chappelle Show. This so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. I just had to let you know. It's the young, incredible. Honest, the unforgettable. You a joke like Chappelle Show. This so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. Put it on the line like I ain't selfish, nah. The story flip if I let you tell it. Put my heart and soul in so you feel it. I ain't never faking, I'm the realest. Since Tupac in the prison, man, claiming his innocence. Currently, I'm the greatest rapper in the sense. But any currency, I'm still guaranteed my wins. This is coming from within, I stuff for real, I don't pretend. When the OG spilling knowledge, bet it's best you soak it in. I'm a prophet to them scholars, got them chakras opening. Got them fixing up they actors, now they truly focused in, I'm seeing 2020 visions, daily manifesting on my premonitions. Best to keep it neutral, got my own religion. The brainwash, gotta make your own decision. Ain't no competition, man. It's the young, incredible, honest, the unforgettable. You a joke like Chappelle Show. This so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. I just had to let you know. It's the young, incredible, honest, the unforgettable. You a joke like Chappelle Show. This so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. I just had to let you know.
This ain't nothing for the pack. Got 16 sitting in the lack. Whole squad.
Welcome, everybody. I'm the coach. Up next, another Ultimate Challenge on EA Sports. For this next challenge, you need to complete all the challenge goals to get the win. You can view the goals at any time from the pause menu.
Seems like we were just starting training camp, but here we are in October, and off we go on EA Sports. This is taken at the three. And a nice job there as he gets this one up just shy of the 35-yard line at the 34. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Here's Ryan to throw. Oh, he got position on him, and he pulls it in. That one nearly 30 yards, 29 officially. So the defense blitzed. A nice job picking that up, completing the pass.
And how in sync was the quarterback in the center on that play? They saw the blitz, made the appropriate calls, got the line engaged, because now they know there are going to be extra guys coming at the quarterback, so they got their assignments down pat and kept them away from it, and he's able to step up in the pocket and fire one now for a really good strike.
And he's going to take this down close to the first as he's brought down at the Patriots 27. To Gronkowski, that's caught, and he will have the first down across the 20 to the 19-yard line. And they just keep marching right along, first down on a pickup of 8 there. A first down carry for Foster, and he'll get this down only to the 18. Lawrence Guy able to bring him down. Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run. Now Ryan. This is caught, Gronkowski. And he is out of bounds, getting it down to the 10. 8 yards of the completion, but now they face third down. They'll try and run for it with Foster. And he's going to run into a brick wall right in the middle of the field, and I don't think he got there. Call it no gain that time, and they're going to be left looking up at a 4th and 1.
I apologize in advance, partner, but the beef eaters on the interior of this D-line, you just know they were licking their chops on 3rd and short.
And that is caught. Touchdown, Kansas City. A 9-yard touchdown grab. And they are able to strike first here on their opening drive.
CD, that call, it took some guts. It's not like
touchdown,
they were at the
Kansas City. Phil Dawson on for the extra point.
They had to go to the monitor, get an extra look. That's what the technology is for. And this touchdown will count. Dawson tacks on the point after. And that makes the score 7-0. So that drive goes 8 plays. And it winds up with the Chiefs hitting pay dirt. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. It's a very short kick taken by an up man. And they'll be set up pretty nicely here as they have it up to the 35-yard line.
Let's go.
Very good starting position for the Patriot offense as they come up first and 10.
Let's go, defense.
On first and 10, here's Brady. That's complete. It's Gordon. And he's taken down right at the 45-yard line. That one good for 20 on the catch and run.
Defense gives up a touchdown on the opening drive. Offense, you got to want to get out there and get those points back right now.
And that's a sharp throw there to get this drive off to a good start. Here's a throw over the middle. It's taken in by his tight end. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop it. Getting it to him in space pays off big time. That winds up going for 31. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. Start of the second quarter from Foxborough. It's the homestanding Patriots with the football as they've got it with a 1st and 10. They'll run it here. The pass is James White. And he'll get about three just outside the 10, stopped at the 11. The last run got three. Now here's second and seven. On second down, they'll run with White. And he'll be brought down here at the three-yard line. 7 yards there and a first down. First and goal and a chance to get that initial touchdown right back. They'll run. This is White. D not yielding much there. He's only going to get a yard to about the two. It's a gain of a yard, and it'll set up second and goal. Looking at this now, you got a couple more cracks here this close. Sneak it?
I don't think even go into a huddle. Just line up, snap it, and fall in behind those guys into the end zone.
From the two now, second and goal.
I'm going to run you over.
Now they'll throw with Brady. This is caught. And he's in. Touchdown, Patriots. A 2-yard touchdown grab as they are now on the board here in the first half.
A good tight end is a heck of a weapon for any quarterback, especially when you're able to create some mismatches. Sometimes they work against a linebacker. Sometimes they work against a smaller defensive back. But when they find it, they go to it, and it often results in touchdowns.
Now Steven Goskowski on for the extra point. It's good, and we're all tied at 7 apiece. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. This will be taken in at the 1. A beautiful fake. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get it up to the 29-yard line. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
We've hit the 2-minute mark of the first half. All knotted up, it's 7. A reminder, coming up at halftime, Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime report. But business to take care of before we get there.
A 2-minute drill.
Gronkowski's going to go. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Rob Gronkowski, 56 yards. And the Chiefs have taken the lead. Well, that's a heck of a response to regain the lead after we had seen the touchdown to tie the game.
I would say what we just saw there was a great amount of poise, because typically when teams tie the game up, it's a little bit of a, how would you say?
Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it. And this fake extra point attempt failed big time. Not only did they not get it, they went backwards.
Okay, they went for the fake off of the extra point attempt. It's a long way to go, and they didn't get there. Didn't get it completed successfully. Did someone dare them to do that? Did someone double dog dare him to do that?
What was that? Maybe they saw something on film, but do you see something on film when those to try something from the 15 on a PAT? I don't know.
The only thing they needed to see on film there was a snap, a hole, and someone kicking the ball through the post.
We got it.
The Pats at the line, ready to go. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that. They had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were confident enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Yeah, because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing, because that drive went and went. No adjustments and no big plays by the defense to knock the ball away.
Brady deferring to White on the draw. Now the Patriots going to use one of their timeouts as they'll stop it with a tick under a minute to go before half. On second and 11 now. Brady complete to Watson, the tight end. And finally, down he goes as they work it inside the 10 to the 7.
Roughing the passer defense.
So a little extra on top of the big play there.
It's tough for guys rushing the passer, but you have to know when the ball is gone. And if you listen, officials will tell you ball's gone. He didn't pull up.
It's complete. James White. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Patriot touchdown. From 4 yards out. And now they can recapture the lead if they can make the PAT.
CD, it seemed like they were so focused on the guys out wide, they forgot about him out of the backfield.
That's a really good point, because you've got to communicate, and oftentimes when you start counting receivers, that's exactly what you do. You start from the widest receiver, work your way inside. Who gets lost sometimes? The back in the backfield. That's exactly what happened there.
And he got into the end zone. Solid return, pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32-yard line.
Let's go.
Matt Ryan and the offense heading back onto the field. Been a decent start for him here in this first half, but bottom line, his team's losing. They got to fix something.
And it starts with him. He has to keep that little quarterback strut going right now to make sure that his team sees him as confident. Continue to try and up his game, but just let them know, hey, if I'm around, if I'm the one calling signals and throwing the football, just follow me, we'll get there. Sometimes that will do more to elevate a team than anything else.
See if he has that confidence. He gets it into the hands of Gronkowski, complete. And he'll work it across midfield inside the 45. Give him 15 yards on that one. Kansas City has a first down. All right, hang on, we'll jump over halftime. So here we go for half number two. The Patriots with the lead, and they will be getting the football. This is taken at the three. And he'll bring it a few past the 20 to the 23-yard line. New England with a first down as they begin the drive. They have the lead. Now they'll be looking to extend that lead.
And this is where I enjoy talking about one of my favorite subjects, tendency breakers, or counters, as I also like to call them. You've done things in a certain way in the first half, and they've had ability to see what you've done. They're going to make their adjustments. So guess what? You adjust yourself and try and stay ahead of the pace, because you are looking for some separation in this ball game.
The adjustment to the adjustment.
Without a doubt. Show them one thing, hit them with something else.
Big play coming up. Here's third and 10.
I would expect to see some pressure here.
And the blitz does come. And that will be incomplete. There was the pressure you were talking about. Force the incompletion.
And it doesn't always have to end in a sack, does it? Sometimes you can make a good play by forcing the incompletion with the pressure.
Allen on to punt as he gets this one away. Here's Ellington. Nice job bringing that one back. 14 on the return. And it's Chiefs football, first and 10. So here's the Chiefs offense ready for their first reps. Half number two. They trail offense, first time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned, because some teams script to start a half.
Yeah.
Other teams just go, okay, these are the sequence of plays we want to run. These things worked well for us. And sometimes they throw in that big chunk play right away.
Shocker. And he goes down. It's a Patriots sack. The sack by Michael Bennett, the native of tiny Independence, Louisiana.
Okay, was it a breakdown in protection? Did the running back not pick him up? It doesn't really matter. Sometimes it's just a great play made by the defense. Big time sack.
Nice stiff arm.
Underused, but still effective.
A big hitter. That one goes for 40 yards. We've seen him break off a big run already in this game, and for a second, that one looked like it might be another.
Yeah, I think that any defense would say, look, we can't let him get to the second level, because sometimes you'll break off the big run.
And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. Taking it in from the 20, and the Chiefs are going to jump back in front.
Well, partner, that was another explosive run, and one thing I've learned in our time in this game, yes, the offensive line has to get a lot of credit, but for big runs to occur, the wide receivers have to block well downfield.
And then you have to have a good guy carrying the ball too, right?
Oh, without a doubt. You need that difference maker lugging the rock.
91 in the mic.
From the shotgun, Ryan. To the end zone, but it's incomplete.
Is it just me or did that ball just hit the guy in his forehead, but he didn't catch it?
Protection was great. He had time to set up a campsite. But in the secondary, though, they were ready.
And I think that in most places on the field, if you have that much time to throw the ball, someone's going to shake free and you'll find an open receiver. But condensed near the goal line on a two-point conversion, all that extra, you know, there's not any extra field. So it kind of closes in on them, and that allows you to cover a little bit better.
Now comes the New England offense to see what they can do this time. And a tight game after punting last time. See if they can get something going on this drive.
As they head to the field now, with the game this close, you've got to feel there's a sense of urgency for them going on offense right now. But they have to do it without letting panic creep in and affect their play.
It'll be a Patriot first down on a pickup of 16.